Hello ladies and gentlemen, Honor Sam back here today, and today is another episode of my solo let's play of Europa Universalis 4, playing as Muscovy. Last time, we annexed a little vassal of Yaroslav here. We finally got national ideas, went for diplomacy. It's the only thing we wanted to get. And we just started and declared war on Novgorod. We are winning. It's to get clones. I can be closer to my vassal Piskov and my ally of the Livonian Order. But we might get this to get rid of that weird shape and get rid of their capital. Oh, there's men here. I'll have to get rid of them. Mercenary guys, kill them, then delete the units. That's what I'll do. Because it's gonna take them forever, they're only doing it with 959. That's not enough to do such a thing. So, is Norway in the war? They're at the war too, but they can't do anything. Actually, they can sneak up there. Oh, there. Yeah, see, Novgorod is hiding up north, because, you know, no one wants to get the north, because no one cares about the north. So, there he goes. Oh, man. Piskov. It's called something, yeah, but it's wasteland, so. I think I lost a map. I didn't. Novgorod at this point lost. But I have good diplomacy. You guys, return home. Return home to regenerate. That guy in charge. Mm-hmm. Discoth. Okay, we're defend our territory. They were happy. Relations. Well, I guess we can go up north since no one's bothering to care. They're still at war. What about Denmark? Yeah, they're still at war. We destroyed all the useless land. The rest of the kind of useless land. Pretty much. I think letting those Tatars here happen to be yours. Denmark medium. Oh, maybe because they were in a better war and they already pretty well. I guess. Thank you. What is this? Enderman. Send. Yeah. They're gonna be just a little bit of friction. Reduce that. Calm. Just go. Boom, boom. Not the great one. That was a great war. We really shot Novgorod out of the size. Lost my epic lead. Oh, this guy's pretty beast, actually. He's pretty good. Never had this much luck before. I'll try one more time as Definitive Faith. One more time. Just one more time. But, what are we growing? Now I can touch Biscoff. Which is good. Another war against those two friends. Thank you. Why do I embarrass the court? Who does that? Whatever. This one's gonna be a lot harder because it's not connected to my land. Novgorod trying to rebuild. Continuing to cut Novgorod later on, but I think our next war will cut Kazan. Oh, yeah. Because who's their enemy? The rivals of Kazan, so I can help these guys out if they want. And now it's Golden Four, and I can't go through because of Crimea. Jeez, Crimea, you're annoying. Crimea, you're annoying. Well, in this game, anyway. How does Genoa have that? And that? I don't understand how Genoa has those two. It's really weird. Narizion, you are obsessed with conquering Golden Horn. Like, I swear to God. Funny how Lithuania is Catholic, but most of its provinces are Orthodox. Its capital is Orthodox. Oh, they're in the Union of Poland, so I mean Poland's gonna get all of it. Don't worry, I'll save these guys. I could save you Teutonic Order if you want. Oh, I'm only at war with Golden Horde. Rizian didn't want to go, I guess. Or, Timurids didn't want to go, I guess. Because I won't accept. But these are this part of my patrimony. This is taking some time because it's further away. I need my new separated part though. Build one here, the rest are gonna be there. I'm a bit of blah blah. Well, we're going to defend state appointed lay members. It's supposed to be in power and administration, bring appointments to the church and bring under control. Our stewards put Western on trade, and I can't Western on trade happen to us. That's good. We got the Western on trade. Brilliant diplomat. obviously do that. Yes, now it's part of my patrimony. So I can do a 21, 22, 23, 24. I can build 4 more, all going here. But I don't have enough war score. I have manpower, damn it. Muscovy High, Perm High, Piskov High, Rye, Yazan High, Golden Horde High. It's a good thing we don't have Timbers to deal with this time. That would have been extremely annoying. Borderline, extremely annoying. I have a stroke, mommy. Close that, I guess. I always keep it on speed 3. I find that's the best speed to play this game, so if you're wondering what speed you should play at, I recommend speed 3. I might have said that already, but whatever. Piskov is... I figured I wouldn't advance annex them lastly. Because they're a republic. They might not want to be a monarch. Yaroslav was a monarch, and this is a monarch too. It's easier to be monarchs. Production. Ignore them. So all the rest of his provinces have a claim on them. It's funny thing is he's in a coalition against me. He has no allies. Denmark, especially Livonian Order, wouldn't help me get rid of him. Let's see what the HR. Bohemia is like putting lipstick on his own butt cheeks. Like, that's how much they love themselves. Brandenburg, Cologne, Trier, Dickerin, Austria. Mons and Platinum are interesting. Oh, they were all Mons now. I have a plan of one. I don't know what it is. Interesting Saxony going for Anfall. Man, when I play Saxony, it's the first thing I do with Annex Anfall. Walk, who is Denmark's man? I actually want to see Denmark form Scandinavia. All I have to do is get Sweden and Norway. We don't know Iceland, so it's not close to the country. So what I'm doing is I'm going to go to... I just want to finish my improving relations with the Royal Order. And I can end this game. I can't really get them. I make money so fast. It's because I got good merchants, and Western Marriage Race, and Novgorod. Oh yeah, I got 4 more. No, I'm drunk. scene Cardinal Surgeon by Snow Goons featuring Sean Strange. Well, it's only Sean Strange rapping. Yeah, it's a hip hop song. It's on Snow Goons' album, Snow Goons Dynasty, released in 2012. I said it on my other video. Sick song. What time is it? We should probably end the video soon. I want to go Underworld myself, but like, I'm doing this, and I hope these guys are.
Russia, right?
So kind of is true. Slowly but surely. Flamensk. That is what I'm gonna do. That is what I'm gonna do. Great, now I can annex Perm. And Piskov is next. This let's play is going very fast. Why not? We're friends, right? Nope. I protect them, they protect me. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good, dog. It's all good. I protect them, they protect me. Yo, yo, it's all good. It's all good. It's all good. I'm not gonna promise that for the Livonian Order, though, because then you never know what's gonna happen. You never know what's gonna happen. I think we have more Poland. Poland's probably gonna rape that. Aww, we lost trade, Western trade, arm trade. Oh, we got it back. Interesting, Smithers. So it's getting a little longer. Oh well. It's just that we're gonna wait. I think I'm at maximum manpower. No, I can build more. I can build how many? I don't remember. 25. I got 23. Vroom! Vroom! Relations with these guys. Pro-sen. Accept the demands. Bohemian. Oh man. How long was it? 1466? 1470? Damn. Who am I gonna conquer now? Yeah, who am I gonna conquer? I'm thirsty for war. I'm thirsty for war. Kazans? Maybe. That's the thing though. Now it's hard. All I can do is go up here and I can't. There's this truce. I could go after Crimea. Yeah, that I don't know. Anyways, I didn't know they had a truce with Oh, we lost. Those tiny names. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I think that's it for this episode. Clabbity slabbity clap fingers. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, till next time.